Facebook does it again. On Ecuador expats, maybe the biggest Facebook page for Ecuador, there was a posting that blew up. And it was about an article that just came out about how fat people in Ecuador are becoming, saying that more than half of the people are obese, etc. Now, I'd done a video within the last 2 weeks talking about the food and diet in Ecuador and about how it's not very good. And there's a big misconception about coming here and eating, you know, so healthy, and the almuerzos are, you know, I said they weren't healthy. And now this article has come out, and on the Facebook page there's a lot of back and forth, a lot of people putting in their two cents that really haven't looked at the issue, and taking offense for some reason, although the Ecuadorians that comment on it confirm it. And I recall when I did the facilitator video, towards the end of that video, Maria got to talking about the diet and the problem with that diet here in Ecuador. So I dug that up, and it's 3-4 minutes, and I'm going to post that on here so you can hear right from a local what's going on with the diet. Because honestly, I got a lot of little hate comments. For some reason, if you say anything critical about something like the food or the diet, it triggers some people. So I'm not saying any of these things to be hateful. I'm not running down Ecuador. I'm just talking about how things really are. That's the whole point of these videos. So let's take a look at this. Why do you have rice and potatoes and spaghetti all together?
Well, before...
No, that was just a joke.
No, but before they don't eat rice. No, they didn't eat rice because they don't have it. They just eat the vegetables, the grains, like corn, beans, but all those are hard, so they can't, I don't remember the word, almacenar, they can't, oh, they can put somebody in a place.
And store it.
Store it, yeah. They store it for all the year. So most of the time they eat like soups and motley. So there is the vegetables and the carbohydrates and the meat, and they eat just in a party, in a special event like weddings, those stuff. But it's the reason that a lot of people, they say, oh, before the ancients, they live more and they are stronger because they don't eat a lot of carbohydrates, like pasta and rice, they don't have it.
They eat more meat.
And meat is, for the children, it's like, oh my gosh. But it's just in a special occasion. So now it's a lot of people on the outside of the city that they have a lot of problems. It's because of the change, the drastic change of the food. Even in my family, they changed the way to eat. My aunt, she died with diabetes. Now my uncle has it. And my mom too.
You know, one of the things that people say when they're coming here is, oh, the diet, the food is so healthy. And a couple videos ago, I was on the bus, and I put the camera out. I was in Hinojosa where they have the salchipapas.
Yeah.
And I took a video. It was the father and the mother and three children. and they were all huge. They were so fat. And when they walked like this. And I put that little clip in a video, and I said something about who said the diet is healthy in Ecuador.
Well, now it's changing a lot. Now in the recent years, they open a lot of restaurants and they just sell burgers, but the burgers here is not like in the US. I learned that with you. It's a lot of fat in there. Hot dogs and French fries with chicken, like KFC, and all people eat that. It's the food that they ate most of the days in the week.
So that's why they get so fat.
Yeah, and they love soda. I used to drink a lot of soda, but later I learned that it's so bad for your body, and I stopped. Now I drink soda, but it's like few times in a month.
Yeah.
It's like none.
Well, I've seen you in a year, maybe 3 or 4 times.
Yeah, I try to avoid it.
So it's spaghetti and meatball. Spaghetti and meatball Friday. There's the sauce. I made that sauce a while ago. And I put them in bags in the freezer. And I can pull it out and heat it back up. Spaghetti is Barilla spaghetti number 3. I actually prefer thicker, but they were out of it. And maybe I'll have a bottle of wine with it. Who knows? You know you could.